Hello, 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 everybody. Welcome to another episode of Life After. So, guys, today we are going to go and kill the mutant in the snow freaking land. So, in the snow, guys, there is a beast that pops up, you know, one at a time in a day. You're having a no ordinary day going around looting, taking the wood and the stone, and we'll never know when the zombie would pop up, guys. So it's going to be, what the hell is this? Is this a giant lizard? Is this a walking cockroach? What the shit? A walking cockroach, as if the cockroach doesn't walk anyway. What the shit is this, guys? This is the ugliest, ugliest animal I have ever seen in my whole freaking life. What the shit is this, guys? Wow, what an ugly ass looking shit. This is his siblings, and this is his child. I don't care about the child. Let me kill the parent, or he doesn't make more child. Okay. We not more children. You know that's the osh. Okay. Whoa, what is he sending all over the place? Okay, whoa, that guy just jumped. So I got a little bit of okay. Guys, we did like about 65% of the damage. That's good. My ammos is in a very bad place. That's a problem. And I think he's coming for me. Okay, I think he is coming for me, guys. Oh, mama. I think I should run, guys. I think I should run. Look at it, look at it. I don't have ammos. And the zombie is coming for me. Okay, the zombie is coming for me, guys. The huge mutant is coming for me. Let me run. Go a little bit away. Look at it, guys. It's coming for me. Oh, I got the hit and I just jumped, flew so high. Whoa, is there any way I should like freaking escape? Okay, let me go, let me go, let me go. Oh man, oh, I flew it again, guys. I think I've been knocked out. I think I'm going to be knocked out. I think I am going to be knocked out. I should run, 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 run like hell, guys. I don't think I can do anything else. Just run as if it's the last thing. Look at the dumbasses following me. Oh, damn. What the hell are those? Ah, oh, I got knocked out, guys. Ah, oh, damn. Guys, someone please help me. Wood collection has started. Screw the wood collection. We should kill the mutant, but guys, look at it. Everyone flying along. Okay, someone is coming to help me. Is he going to help me? Oh, man. He just go. Okay. Yeah, help me, please. Oh shit, the zombie came for him. No. Go kill it, go kill him. Go kill the zombies. What the guys? This is the toughest event ever. We should get something good from it. Really? Oh man, look at it, my boy. The junior, I don't know what was his name, he was going to get it, so I have still 4 minutes in order to remain on the ground. Then I'm just going to die. At least let people, everyone kill this zombie. We have to kill the mother. We have to kill the big boss. I'm not going to give up. I don't want to lose the stuff in my backpack. Because pressing the give up is very easy. But I don't want to press the give up, guys. I have hope. I have hope that maybe one day someone would rescue me. I have enough bandages. Okay. Master Javan! Master Javan! Whoa, Master Javan, I love you so much. Oh, man. Rescue me. Rescue me. Oh, shit. Damn. Oh man. Okay. Oh, there was another guy beyond me. Oh, behind me. He got knocked out also. Guys, can you see this? How tough is it? Oh, Suami, I love you. I love you. Just help us. Okay. He saved the guy behind me. Now, my time. Rescue me. Rescue me. Rescue me. I'm kind of badass, you know. I don't care about it. I'll heal myself and then go freaking kill the mother. Hell yeah, let me heal up. I have the bandages. Look at that. The ship, the bear is here. Okay, look at. I have all the bandages already. But the problem is the boss was attacking me. Oh, man. Look at that dumbass is coming after me. Is that the mercenary one? A mercenary. Whoa. Look at that zombie, guys. Can you see it? Can you see it coming for me? Oh, man. Those are not going to stop following me. Oh, come on. Okay. Let me go. Reload, reload, reload very fast. Reload, 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 reload. Take it. Run as fast as you can. Let the ships run. Oh, what the hell? Are those coming for me? No. No, hell no. Can I go up? Can I go up? Can I? Okay. So, okay, they left me alone. Okay, this is a good time to heal up, guys. This is a very good time to heal a little bit. Oh, man. Oh, man. This is so hard. This is so freaking hard, but nothing going to stop us, guys. Nothing. I am not going to stop unless I kill that parent, unless I kill that dumbass who tried to freaking kill me. Screw you, huge mutant. I'm coming after you. I'm doing a small damage because my weapon is not so good. But yeah, I'll have a UMP tomorrow. So that's a good thing, guys. No more. Wait. I have to kill this. I have to kill this. Look at. Whoa. Whoa. What the hell is this sending? Black stuff. Screw you, black stuff. Today, I will kill you. I will kill you till I rest, really. I'm not going to rest until I kill you. Kill. Look at the damage. Oh, shit. He flew me away. Hell no. Hell no. Kill. We. Guys, did you kill it? Did you kill it? Did it die? Is it. What the shit is happening? He just respawned by himself. What the hell? This was not part of the plan. This was not part of the plan, guys. He's coming after us. Oh shit. Guys, this was not part of the plan. What? Like, you have to kill it two times. First of all, it's the hard part, the first part. Then it's the other second hard part. This shit is not going to die very easy, and the zombie is coming for me. Guys, this huge mutant is attracted to me. This is something very obvious. As you can see, he's only attacking me. I think maybe because I'm the only one who's killing with all of my heart, you know? Let me go up a little bit. I think he can't reach me here. Oh shit! He can't reach me! You are badly injured, oh man, I have to recover as soon as possible. Yes! We killed it! The monster has been killed finally! Thank you guys! Thank you everyone which is here. And today we are going to share the loot. Today we are going to share the loot of the huge mutant, the alien cleavage. What are we going? 3 flex petals, 5 planets, 8 ship plastic, $500, 1 plastic, and freaking 800 skill points with 500 gold bars. That's how you do it, guys. Subscribe my channel so that I can make more videos of life after. And I'll see you, talk to you guys next time. Bye bye.